Oh man, I feel like crap.
What is this?
It's a thing. You said you wanted work. This is work.
Uh-huh. And who's the guy?
You'll see.
Yes?
Hi.
Oh. Hello.
We're looking for Mr. Madrazzo.
Patricia, for fuck's sake, just let him in.
Right this way, gentlemen.
Patricia, get us something to drink, would you? Quickly!
Hey, good to see you again, Michael.
Likewise. It's my friend Trevor.
Sit down. Sit. So what did you tell him about me, about Martin Madrazo?
Martin's an old friend of mine, Trevor.
The truth.
Martin is a terrifying psychopath who tried to kill me.
Exactly. But some people... they no longer fear me as much as they used to, people who wear clothes to me. My cousin, you married Michael. Well, apparently, he's thinking about testifying against me.
So I have him killed.
I'm going to. By you.
Our debt was settled.
This is a favor. For a friend. But does friendship mean nothing these days?
Hello? What's the deal?
This is him. Javier. He's flying off to Liberty City this afternoon. And he's taking some files of mine. Innocent files that I need back. There's a gun set up in the hills. I have a man watching at the airport. We'll let you know, and when he flies by, shoot him down and get the files back.
A man, what's a pay? Huh?
Trevor, Come on.
You still want the drink?
Not now! Pendeja! ¿Que no ves que estoy hablando con las gentes aquí?
All right. You grab a vehicle, something versatile. I'll handle the gun.
All right.
You need anything, get me on the headset. Yeah, okay. Well, I ain't at the observatory yet. Start heading that way.
By the way, I know why you took me there, to that guy's house. Understood.
Understood what? That he's a terrifying psycho and that you might have that in common? What is it? We gotta work for him.
We don't gotta work for anyone, but I read you, man, loud and clear.
What are you talking about?
All that Aztec stuff. Those weird little artifacts.
What?
The little fertility statues, whatever. The guy has trouble getting it up. We'll clear 2-3 million on those, easy. Perverts will pay anything for hope.
We weren't casing the joint.
We didn't agree to a fee for this job, so what's it all about?
Okay, the guy lives well. That don't mean we're robbing him, but it does mean he's got money to pay people who help him. When the time comes, he'll do the right thing. If he don't, please, let me handle it.
You don't get a wife like that without being rich and an asshole, right?
The fuck? All right, I see the van with the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out. Shoot the plane down, and I'll be ready.
T, if you could see this gun, it might convince you Martín Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy who owns it. Now take down the jet.
There it is. Out past downtown. The jet's moving. Gotta give a lead. That didn't do it. Ha! Not good enough. Nope.
Engine's gone.
Hey, you see it? The plane's coming down. Can you stay with it?
Go!
Commander Charlie Echo. Our engine number 2 is blown.
Roger, November 9 to Charlie Echo. Fly heading 240. Say your soul's on board. Flight November 9 of Charlie Echo. Say your soul's on board.
2 souls on board. Engine 2 totally lost. All hydraulics lost. All hydraulic systems are gone.
Roger, November 9 of Charlie Echo. Where are you putting her down?
We're not gonna make the runway. Gonna have to ditch the son of a bitch and hope for the best.
The pilot's fighting it, but he's going down!
Good. Stay on him. We need the files. How you doing out there? We still got him?
I'm on him! He's past the airfield! Landing ain't gonna be pretty!
Where are you putting it down? Did you make the Alamo Sea airfield?
Can't pull it around. Gonna have to put it down in a field somewhere.
Train, gotta go over it!
We have no hydraulic systems, no elevator control, very little aileron control. Serious doubts of making a landing strip. Need to ditch!
Roger, November 9 of Charlie Echo. You lost your manual flight control systems. Pull your slacks.
How's business, Ronald? Okay, this guy's going down any minute.
Good. Let's hope you don't take out some poor farmer while he's at it.
Only thing they farm out here is methamphetamine.
Ah, Trevor Phillips country.
God, I miss it out here. You gotta come visit sometime.
Yeah, you know what? I'm good.
Losing altitude rapidly. I'm going to have to bring it down in dirt. God help us.
Roger, November 9 of Charlie Echo. What is your status?
God help us.
The dirt!
Good. Get the files, and if the cousin made it, take him out.
Sure thing, but seriously, bro, coming all the way out here, we gotta get paid.
Just do the job. I'll get us paid down the road.
Who sent you?
Got the files. I'll take them to Madrezo and explain the human cost of this errand.
Oh, take it easy, man. Listen to me. We'll talk about that later. I want you to just drop off the files. I gotta get rid of this rifle, then we'll talk.
What?
There's been a change of plans. You don't need to come to the ranch. Meet me at Stoner Cement Works, a little up Sonora Road from there.
What are you doing, Trevor?
Nothing you wouldn't do.
Trevor! Trevor! Ugh. I wouldn't do. Somehow I don't believe that. Where is he? The fuck has happened? Why did he have his car?
Man, that piece of turd, huh? No wonder people are stabbing him in the back.
What? Happened?
Cheap bastard. You know, I really don't know why you mess around with people like that, Mikey. I mean, really, I don't.
Answer a fucking question.
I asked for a fair day's pay after a fair day's work. Then he kind of got a little angry. So I admit, I kind of got a little angry.
Did you kill him?
What kind of fucking animal do you take me for? No, I didn't kill him.
Oh, fuck.
But I did kidnap his wife.
Oh, no! Oh, shit! What the fuck did you do?
Oh, I just told you what I just did. Now,
oh, shit.
Unfortunately, I think that we're gonna have to lay low for a little while, you know, we discuss things with Martin.
Oh, you think?
Why don't you hop in the back? All right, now, Patricia, she already called Shotgun. Now, I know a nice little place we can hang out, you know, it's a very relaxing little spot. A little getaway, if you will, a cabin in the woods. You know what I'm saying.
That's Trio, homie. Get inside, Chop. Get on in here, come on. Huh? the fuck out! You gotta watch out, fool!
Where you at, man? Your house is empty.
Oh, hey. I had to kind of lay low for a while. Yeah, that nice Mexican we met. Me and T did that job for him, and we fell out.
You gotta be joking.
I wish I was.
So where you at now?
Desert, out by Alamo Sea.
All right, well, I'll hit you if I find anything.
Absolutely. Hey. Trevor's got his wife.
Trevor's got a wife?
No, the Mexican's wife.
What? Shit, I don't know what to say about that one.
Nothing. Nothing to say about that.
Run! Run! I'm back!
Coming, Trevor!
Now bring me my coffee, I'm gonna cut your arm off.
Absolutely!
Who the hell's that, your maid?
Oh, business partner. Good guy. Very loyal. Ron, that is Michael. And this is Patricia.
Listen, beautiful. You know, I'm sorry about everything that's happened. And, I can't guarantee no harm's gonna come to you. I might have to chop you up into little pieces before spraying your pulp mess down the drain, but I really hope it doesn't come to that.
I appreciate your honesty. You are a good man. I can see that.
You need your eyes examined, then.
Ron, you miss me?
Yeah, Trevor, a bit, I mean.
How's the fucking business?
I tried.
If you're gonna give me a sob story, I'm gonna rip your fucking throat out and shove a turd down the hole.
It's not a sob story. It's just not quite come good yet. But I heard about something to do with Meriwether.
Those assholes.
Big cache of weapons they got coming in. So I thought you might want to, requisition it.
Fantastic! Let's go!
I'm in.
Whoa, no, not you. Sit down. You're a wanted man. Stay low. And watch her, okay? She's a good lady. Let's go, Ron.
Good to meet you, Michael.
Fucking come on, let's go!
The weapons are coming in by air. We've got a plane over at the airstrip, but...
Great! Let's go!
What are you going to do?
We're not going to take out a private army on the ground, Ron. We got to meet them in the air.
Okay. Well, I knew that you were pissed after the Meriwether heist, giving back the hardware.
That was bullshit!
Right. So I've been monitoring chatter, tapping into Meriwether networks?
Feels good to be back in the company of a professional.
I gotta say. Now, I was expecting something a little more impressive. The late, great Michael Townley.
Not so late and not so great, right? And no longer called Townley. The years have not been terribly kind.
What's the end game, man? We had a good thing going without him.
If it's such a good thing, where's my money, huh? Where's my consultancy and my big fat dividend? I want a franchise network, Ron. I want reward cards and merchandise. I want to make gun violence and drug dependency accessible to every man and beast from Hove Beach to Vespucci. I want country clubs and a depressed wife with blonde hair and a hot little secretary. Crop duster? That's the best we can do? Call our guys south of the border. Tell them there's a fire sale.
I'll get you on the CB!
Plane right ahead of me.
They're gonna use those weapons for no good, T. They'll be better in our hands. Are you planning on forcing them to land?
Didn't I say we had to take them in the air if we're to have any kind of shot at this? I thought I said that.
You did. It's just I don't see how you're going to...
You'll see.
Descend, Trevor! This is meant to be a restricted airspace.
I'm plenty low enough, Ron.
You're on their radar, Trevor. Lose altitude.
Altitude corrected.
We're approaching Fort Zancudo, Trevor. It's vital you don't fly right over it.
Loud and clear.
A 200-foot wingspan.
Yeah. And I'm in a crop duster. This is something I'm acutely aware of. Enough. This, let alone think it, but it's good to be working together again.
I can't tell you what a pleasure it is to have you back. We're a good team.
Every team needs a leader, and a mindless follower or two.
That's right, boss.
You want me to put my nose into the dirt? Dick. You speak to Oscar, the Mexicans? This deal on?
I'll let them know it's in the works.
The works? I'm not risking life and limb for a shimminate soul!
Are you sure? It's just, Oscar don't like getting messed with.
Do the deal! The guns are good as ours!
Okay! You're too high! Drop down before they figure it ain't an aberration.
Altitude's just fine, Ron.
know how he's gonna draw attention.
This is Captain T in a 1989 crop duster, just enjoying the beautiful San Andreas weather. Doesn't it?
Final warning! Divert or you will be grounded!
You're firing rockets at a crop duster? What's wrong with you? We got a pilot on board. Meriwether cargo jet to ground control. Please be advised of a change of destination. We are now landing in Mackenzie Field. Changing frequency. Over. Ronnie, the cargo jet is now part of the TP Enterprise fleet. You with the Max?
We're here, T. Awaiting your arrival.
Who are these guys?
Attention, Meriwether Jet. We're under orders to escort you to base. Change course or we will engage.
Oh, or you could diddle yourself. Hey, Ron. So, the frickin' Air Force are on me.
Shit! Gain some altitude. They might not tangle with you up there.
We'll see if that helps.
Any offensive action will be met with overwhelming retaliation.
Maybe I'll give you 10% of what's in the hold. Then we're all happy.
Change bearing, or we will engage.
I don't think you understand the effort I've gone to be here, pal.